Yes, this is Tim Cernick at 1133 Tom Dunlap Road. Before the actual rain came this time, the internet's been out. It's 10:42 a.m. right now, and I mean, it's been an hour, and I swear to God, HughesNet sounds really much better now. We'd have internet service. It'd be slow, but we'd have internet service. So, I mean, what is a customer supposed to do when you pay your $50 every month for the service, and at least five times out of a month, and that's an average now, five times, you don't have the service, and it's interrupted for 30, 20 minutes, you know, but I had at one time a phone service that relied on the internet, and I couldn't do that because if we had a fire or an emergency, you know, the internet service dropped so many times, if anything happened, we'd be screwed out here. So I had to change, and I had to buy a cell phone and buy minutes every month now. And now, just the aggravation, it's ridiculous to have to go through this shit every fucking week. Excuse my mouth, but you know what? This is fucking ridiculous. If you want to call me back, you've got my number, you can call me back. This is fucking ridiculous. You know what? Give me 6 months free, I'll shut up. Otherwise, this is fucking ridiculous. Thank you. Oh, that's my call to whisper. A very unreliable internet service out of Alamo, Tennessee. And I mean, I'm tired. I'm just so fucking fed up with all that. It's just bullshit. $50 a month, I might as well just take $50 and throw it out in the wind. Because, you know, that's what happens. You know, it's at least five times in a month. Every month. There might be a month that gets two times only or three times. But then there are times where you have six, seven times. Oh, my God. You know, so it's just ridiculous. That's the internet service. You know, without internet service, exactly. You got to listen to the boob tube. I watch Washington Journal or something like that. But, you know, God, this is ridiculous. Which is why?